my head. One more time before I go.
Oh, Champion Matthew LeDuc.
I think he's proposing.
He's proposing?
Maybe.
Proposal! Say, did she say yes? Hold on, did she say yes? She said yes! That's congratulations, guys. There he is, bring it in strong.
Oh, now he's saying he's sore. Look at that. Mindy won the near death half marathon. So, as I said, they're going to have mutant freak children. They're gonna be super fast, okay? Here's his best friend to interview him.
I think he should get a little sip of that champagne. What do you think?
We have two more racers coming in right away, so we may have to interrupt the interview just off and on briefly, so it's still going on, okay?
I'm okay with that.
Oh my God. Excellent.
Hey man, what was the most amazing thing you've experienced the last 13 hours and 4 minutes?
Mindy saying yes.
Do you expect a yes?
I kind of did, yeah. I mean, I just ran 125K. How could she say no?
Do you think she would have said yes if you came in second?
It's debatable.
Mindy?
I would say yes.
Look how happy your mother looks right now. Do you have any clue what you put her through?
I have an idea. I didn't tell her about the bear I saw heading into the fourth leg.
You saw a bear?
Yeah, I'm not sure. The bear belt didn't work, I don't think. It was about 100 feet from me.
Sounds kind of exciting.
Made me run faster.
Hey, one more time, please. Give it up for Matthew LeDuc and Mindy to be LeDuc. Woo!
Come on, let me tell you, about a man I used to know. Good Lord, let me tell you, for the darkness in his soul. So the Lord demanded, he reap what he sowed. Oh, let me know, and can be seen him with the darkness in his soul. Oh, come, let me tell you about a man who loved his gold.
He loved
it, but not help his brother with his pockets full of gold.
Oh, let me
tell you something you ought to know. He left this world with nothing, a cold and empty soul. Someone you ought to know. Oh, let me beg for the man's forgiveness. Oh, Father, they don't know.
Oh, let me
crucified and hated. Yeah, he loved his soul. Into the grave they put him, and from that grave he rose. Oh, come, let me tell you about a man I used to know. Jesus washed away sins, cleansed his very soul. Well, let me tell you something you ought to know. He shed his blood for all of us, dark and empty soul. Something that I know,
I'll tell you.
Jesus died for everyone and washed up, made us whole.
I'll tell you.
Jesus washed away our sins, cleansed our very soul.
I'll tell you.
Oh, let me tell you, that I know.